killed 20 people. It was a man, and there was 20 men and 20 women. So this killer likes doing a list of number of people, huh? Well, huh.